Morning, guys. I kind of slept in a little late today, so yeah. We're going to try and see if we can find Ash and Derek from Game Explain. But yeah, I'll see if I can tweet them out and see where they are. Because I at least want to meet them and tell them how much I appreciate their work and stuff like that. So yeah, fun stuff. Hopefully, we'll see. But also, I need to get something for Amy and I need to get something for Ian before we line up for Omegathon. So I will see you guys in just a moment.
Some things don't go as planned. Always. Assuming anyone has any questions.
So, we are on our way to meet with the lovely Lady Lucagen. She's going to be here in a few minutes. And, yeah. We are going... Oh, speaking of which... Hey, Reese!
I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. But yeah. But yeah, we'll get the last words and all sort of stuff, and yeah. See you guys in just a bit. Option!
Vlogception!
Oh my god!
Oh, hang on. We have to both point it at ourselves.
Oh.
Okay. And now if we turn it this way.
Oh my god, what's
happening? Vlogception apparently.
And I've been taking DuckTales. Woo! DuckTales. Woo!
Boring tales.
All DuckTales. Saturday morning kids shows.
Saturday morning Disney XD, the end. Goal. Watch it, it's great.
Goal!
I gotta have to concentrate on this game, oh god.
What are you playing, Charlie?
Celeste.
Ah.
That one game that's about a mountain climber and it's really, really hard. Tim says it's really hard, so like, it's.
Yeah.
I'll do it. I mean, I already have.
Yeah. So, we're waiting in line at the, for Omegathon and stuff. Also, there's a PAX XP thing over there. Kind of sad that I missed it. I walked right past it on the bridge. Well then, stuff happens. Either way, but yeah. And Mazane and Emil are walking right there, and cookies are coming towards us, and kettle corn.
Looks like they're just getting in line.
Yeah, and the line's all the way down there, and it extends around the corner. So, yeah, that's going to be fun stuff. Yeah. All right, so we'll see you guys at the Omegathon.
Okay, no, it's like a flat.
Trying not to cry, but you know,
It's alright. You'll be back.
Yeah. I'll be back next time, maybe in a couple years. By then, I'm hoping to bring Justin with me and have my own place and be able to afford this amazing convention. If you guys ever had the chance to go to MAGFest or PAX East, please
go. Go to PAX at least once. Go to MAGFest.
One last round of Valkception!
Emotion ruined.
All right. Go to PAX.
Anyway.
It's great. It's
anyways, fun. That'll be it for
thank you
today.
For watching. We'll be back in 2019.
I will see you.
I will hopefully
MAGFest.
Do that.
Jules.
Yes.
Do you have any last words for the vlog?
You told me that I have one question. You asked me Jules first, asked for a response. So I already need more money for this. Thanks so much. Thanks so much for coming. I had a lot of fun.
That was great. Yeah. I mean, I'll see you at MAGFest, but this is my last PAX for a while.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
PAX is nuts, but can't give up MAGFest.
Yeah, MAGFest is the best. Yeah.
Well, thanks so much for watching. Appreciate it.
So, Bradley, do you have any last words for the vlog?
Hello, humans, or bye, humans, I guess. Hey, if you want to support me, I'm not asking for a follow or retweet. Well, I am asking for a retweet, but if you want to retweet this tweet, I don't know if the QR code will work, but at the point of this video's upload, it's the pinned tweet on my profile. I want to be a competitor in the Smash Invitational, and I think it'd be cool if I got the chance, but it's not necessary, but we'll see what happens. Woo! Thank you for putting me in your vlog, though, seriously.
No problem. Nick, damn you!
It doesn't end.
I kept elbowing somebody, and I was like, oh, I'm sorry. I'm elbowing somebody.
You thought I was done with MAGFest? No.
Damn you, Nick! Since you clearly showed up in the last one, do you have any last words for the vlog?
I'm gonna get choked by my own medals. I've got another 3 challenges to clear out in there. That's gonna make, if I clear out all 3 of them, I'm gonna have 8 medals for this girl.
Alright. Reese, yes, you got it? Do you have any last words for the vlog? Where is the thing in here? Okay.
I do. I wish that I was like these people and was sleeping. There are some people sleeping here. I can't sleep in public, but I wish that I could because I'm tired as hell. You can see that I'm very tired. This is what happens at PAX. You don't sleep. So get sleep if you go to PAX, okay guys?
Oh my gosh, you did the exact same thing that PK did like the first night. He literally took the camera. I'm like, PK, do you want to end up the vlog? He literally takes the camera and then just...
I gotta be in control of my
Charlie, do you have any last words for the vlog?
I do, actually. Rip my feet 1993 to 2018. They were fine feet. They were okay feet. Actually, my left foot. Rip my left foot. Yeah, scratch that part. 1993-2018. They were fine. But everyone get the messenger. It's a good game. Bye, vlog. Bye, vlog.
Adopt a nerd today.
Adopt a nerd. That stupid thing that
we still have hungry nerds to feed, though, Charlie. You do realize this, right?
Nope.
So, Mr. the game exploit. Can you game explain your last words to this vlog?
I was cornered, I don't know. She kidnapped me, help me. All I know is she keeps telling me to subscribe to her channel and just do it because I'm cornered, I want to go home. Please.
No, she's great.
Oh my gosh, it was nice meeting you, Derek. It was awesome. Tom?
Yes.
I know you guys can barely see him, but do you have any last words for the vlog?
I do, but first, ran out of effect. Mm-hmm. April showers may bring May flowers, but April snowstorms brings people to PAX just a little closer. Stop me when I'm lying.
Quite literally, actually, so he's not wrong. He's not wrong. It's true. But yeah. It was good seeing you, dude.
You too. See you at MAGFest.
See you at MAGFest. So, I met Ash from Game Explain.
Hey, how
want to thank you. Thank you for wanting to meet me. This is so kind
of
so
humbling.
Thank you
so
much.
Yeah, of course. Do you have any last words for the vlog?
I do. Jack in, Mega Man, execute! That's something I say around all my friends. They think I'm the lamest, you know, but I'm like, Mega Man's awesome. Battle Network's awesome. I just like acting like a goofy. So,
yeah.
But I'm
so
glad Well, I'm so glad I got to meet you and everybody else.
Yeah. So, Jose, do you have any last words for the vlog? I'm trying to get...
Why the hell aren't you here?
Good question.
Good question. Seriously, get yourselves to a con. We want to meet you.
Or else.
Not like Charlie.
No. Don't mind him. I know that looked violent, but that was not what it looked like.
No, we need to have, like, I'll put it back to Charlie, and then we just have the adopting nerd flashing on the screen.
Dial this number, and you can save a nerd today.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Boston Convention Center, my first con ever. This is very, very exciting. Oh my god. Holy crap. Alright, so. I got up to chapter 3 and I have two game. Oh. I have brushed them haters off.